حق.
I want comes for his ziyara will not go without address from heavenly address.
سبحان الله.
His ziyara is not something easy. His ziyara, he will take you to the presence of Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم.
سبحان الله.
He is not blind. He is not deaf. He can hear. He can see. And he can see everyone who is visiting him. May Allah accept our ziyarah.
Amen. Amen.
May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept our ziyarah.
Amen. Amen.
He is one of the sultans of awliyas that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has created. Look, Muslims and non-Muslims coming for his ziyarah.
Allah.
And that's an easy process. You fly here, you come by car, you come back. But also for his ziyarah, because you are making salawat here in front of him, and you are asking Allah forgiveness, you are making zikrullah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, according to Prophet Hadith, Ana jalisu man dhakarani. I am sitting with the one who mentioned me.
Allah.
So all of us here in this masjid, and in that maqam, praising Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and mentioning Allah, that body remember us, to remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. His presence is to remind people of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and of Prophet. That's why it would be written for us in paradise, and it will make angels making tasbih until day of judgment, and will be written for us in our amal, inshallah.
Amen. Amen.